Maman's long, tubular legs are her most striking feature. Made from steel plates welded together, they balance on tiny points bolted into the stone plaza. Their shape echoes the Gothic roof of the Parliamentary Library behind her and the glass pinnacle of the Great Hall of the National Gallery of Canada. A web-like sack dangles from her body, sheltering 20 eggs carved of marble.